Do you skip?
Yeah, I did.
My god. Both of you just fucking grow up.
No, my pin's gone up.
They're fucking side. Queuing together, guaranteed. They're queuing together. Clats is playing on a Smurf, so.
One more behind. Bill, do you want a New Year's resolution of actually fucking doing something?
He can go anywhere at this point.
This is just not even fucking fair anymore. It's so dumb. Why do we get paired with level zero accounts?
Because it's a free-to-play, Mike.
You have to pay to get prime matchmaking. We are on prime matchmaking. How are we still getting against level zero accounts?
No, because flipping prime, if you were just a shit, like, troll before, then it's prime straight away now.
What?
If you weren't prime before the update, yeah, if you bought the game, you're prime.
That would mean that everybody's prime, right?
Everyone's prime at the moment, basically, unless you downloaded it or bought the game now.
Well, no, because you can't buy the game now, it's only prime.
Yeah, you can.
Okay. Fucking move!
Hi, Ollie.
Hi.
Fucking tramp.
Oh my god, fuck off, Wall. He's dink down the honeycomb.
Ollie, I'll invite you.
Mate, honestly, just fuck off.
Are they blocking you again?
No, they're just. It's Watto mainly.
Yes, fuck yes. Is Ollie trying to talk? Because all I hear is these.
Yeah, I can't.
Jesus Christ. Go
it's
back
like,
to the fucking.
It's like Rutter shouting.
Mate, if you can afford our shit Armani jeans, you can afford a fucking microphone. Jesus Christ.
Some guy's wearing some Versace jeans in my carpentry course.
That's just embarrassing.
Is it better now?
He fell over and ripped them.
Sure.
Good.
Is it what? This is
all
the
same. Shit clothes.
It's louder.
But it's still shit. Where's all the spawners and where's all my stuff?
Go on, you won't. You won't.
Oh, the spawners are in my HS.
Go on, you little bitch. You won't. You won't kill me. Go on, shoot me.
Those two are obviously killing
little
together,
bitch.
So.
I'll change to my phone when it's charged.
What the hell? Why it sounds so different?
He's in seductive.
I don't know what's wrong with this mic. It's like a new headset as well.
Think she's here?
Where's the plan? I'm fucking yellow, he's got it.
He's under.
No, he's not.
He's
under.
On A somewhere.
Wait, that.
Yeah.
I can actually, it doesn't matter. I thought I could claim my kit again. When I
why do you sound like cow?
Cow?
They've got the same headset.
We've got the same headset, that's probably why.
Thought it was cow the whole time.
What was it, the HyperX great. Cloud?
So now we have two cows and two
trash headsets. Fuck my chief. Their microphones are fucking awful.
Says one.
Buy a fucking microphone.
I want a
normal
headset.
Buy a blue snowball.
I might just quit this game, it's so shit.
Of course you can get matched with fucking trash fucking players, don't they? Cunts.
Yellow,
got
you
Bill
do
who can't even shoot someone who stood still.
Mate, Yellow's flashing me and he's not even doing anything.
Ooh.
What? Oh my god. Oh fuck. Well done. We can still fucking win this game, just don't troll.
At least
telling foreigners to not troll is just like fucking. You telling foreigners not to troll is never gonna work.
Telling well, fuck it, it's 8-7 at the moment, Mike. No,
papa. Why are you shooting?
Can I turn it on?
Literally, mate, yeah, I'm sure. In front, I'm trying to fucking throw smoke. He tases me.
So why are you shooting?
Fucking cunt, nobody's fucking mother dies in a car.
I don't think I can fix it,
mate. Hey.
Why don't you
that's
get
mending,
Merc? Oh, it's already got mending on, doesn't it?
Nice one.
Can I have some fucking health on, eh?
Fine. Got one.
How do we lose that? Why can't anyone else get the fucking kill?
This team's literally just trolling, it's fucking
Bill, mate, it's two people still silly, can't you leave the room? Nice job.
They weren't stood still, but okay.
Yes, they were.
Silly fire shit. This guy's ball.
Fucking hell,
though. Just a little cheater, do you mean?
Distance coming.
Yeah, I know.
It's too fucking
expensive. I don't know if it's worth it. My god. Save. Run over there, go over there, go over there, go over there.
Hit him 17 in 2, yeah, good one.
Is it? Because that misses him, does it? Okay.
Didn't shoot?
Yes, I did!
It's not on our screen.
Oh, there was an admin on, but they've gone off now.
Yeah.
Oh, they've gone on the survival server.
The best side.
So why would you play fucking five man? So they were fucking randomers because I just hate fucking foreigners.
That's why Mike doesn't like it. So.
Oh, the game is in English for me. It's not. The game is in English.
Oh, Ollie. I'm not gonna go.
Last Tetris, last guy Tetris. Hold the other.
Yeah, I am just in case he looks good.
Yellow, go A, man. Go A, blood.
We ain't got a mid hold, so. Well done.
I think these guys just like to troll, but they actually want to win as well.
I wondered why they
picked up so
fucking funny.
I've got haste on,
see if it wins. Are they done trolling now?
No, they troll, no, but they just, but, and they win as well. Cool. Cheers for the help, Bill. Sat behind a fucking box.
Yeah. You're the only one holding A because We got a bot and we need someone to hold mid. Seems to have done well anyway, so.
We seem to have done well anyway. Is what Bill just said.
Leave him alone!
Oh, I don't know what tone you can actually use.
Maybe.
Oh.
Oh.
They're all in the same row.
On-site, Wally, on-site.
Oh, yep, four of them as well.
Judge will help, Bill.
I got two!
Oh, a new one.
I thought it was an eco saying, nee, 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 nee.
Yellow blood. Just hold him over the tech line.
He's not playing properly. Why are you actually trolling? I don't get you.
Billy hasn't been speaking all game, he's not just gonna answer that question, is he?
No, but he was typing in chat.
You're boosted. Oh my god, honestly.
I've been boosted.
No, I'm going to kick him right now.
Yeah, he's queuing with a dude.
Oh, no he's not, he's just been kicked.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck, he deserves it.
His teammates just kicked him, so I don't know.
But...
No. Clats is actually doing decent.
We will at the end.
I just thought you're about to lose, kick him.
Oh, no, we're winning.
It's 11-10, it's 11-10.
Fuck, there's quite a lot. Alright, so I might as well combine them now.
Oh my god. Why is 2013 Ollie in the call? That's just how 24. Big your mic is.
No, so, don't buy a HyperX Cloud 2 because the microphone is fucking dreadful. Me, Bill, and Watto both have the same mics and they sound quality.
Come on, mate.
Yeah, but at least you didn't sound like Bill.
Wait for him to plant.
No.
How do we even leave
the computer? I got you.
Soon.
Oh no, I've dropped him. Fuck.
Oh my god.
Just leave it there.
No, leave it there, just in case one of us gets. Oh, he said AWP, but fuck.
Why'd you take all the diamonds?
I don't know. I got bored. I'm gonna make a farm now. I can't fucking tag you.
Why are you doing it?
Right, take farm. Yeah, nice.
Don't know.
Wonder. Probably in jungle now.
It's Peter.
Yeah.
Peter. Jesus.
No way! One jungle.
Oh, aim too fast to the right.
You're fucking shit. What's George gonna buy? Fucking UMP.
This guy.
Don't buy it. Oh my god.
I got bear. Push and take bomb. Push and take bot.
Right.
Where's my ship?
Which one?
Connector.
As if he's actually done that spray control. Bombs on B.
This fucking guy.
Hey, Ali, do not move.
What was that?
So let's go for a nice mate.
Alright,
Good old Bill. Money well spent.
Fuck off.
Retard.
We buy now.
Yeah. Have you got a scout?
No.
So that's B. Push not B.
That's B. Bomb big.
Flash naps.
No one else naps. Oh yeah, he's mid.
Yeah, don't peek him.
Yeah, I'm not. Backing up.
Declan, do you know how to build one of them things then?
I know I'm watching market or not.
The thing, yeah.
Yeah, I do. I learned after is having it, been banned.
Is it good or should I just fucking do it myself?
It's, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Do you want to do it or do you want me to?
How does he know?
Fuck that. I got PTSD, man.
Oh my.
I don't want to do it again.
Just hide.
Oh
just
my god.
Fucking
goodness.
Hide, are you stupid?
I was trying to push his me.
How hard is it? He didn't push you.
You guys seem like you're having fun.
But Billy's just fucking useless.
That old chestnut.
What a guy.
My Donny.
I'm trying to hide when he's stood behind a fucking pillar, he can't move an inch.
I'm stood behind a pillar, yeah, I didn't think it was gonna come to the left.
Where else is he gonna go to get the bomb?
Could have easily pushed anywhere else.
He dropped me.
Thank you, dropped me.
He's right.
I'm fragging the same as you as well, Wise, so shut up.
No, you just are useless. This guy is actually pretty good.
Mm.
I'm feeling A.
Go then, press it.
Oh, mate. I'm
feeling A, pensioner.
They've basically got A, so. Oh, what's the bot doing?
Oh, last on site ore.
I don't know yet.
Wait, this kid's on 30 kills, he's on double ours.
Ollie, we have room for two more things.
You're on fucking 15.
Yeah, you're on 16.
What's better?
Yeah, he's just holding out on his own.
Aaron, back me up. Maybe under. Under. On top mid. What the fuck? Short. Pushing up short.
Push me.
Yeah, okay. Why would you fucking shoot?
Who?
You! Who did you think?
When?
You just shot then. Oh my god. He's gonna be watching that.
Shoulder peek it. That's bent.
Nice.
He's on site. Hit 40. Actually hit 50. He's hit 50. He's hit 50.
Oh, Billy, shut up.
Yeah, but he could have actually picked up a gun, rushed him, dead.
I'm gonna go, I think, this round. I finally might didn't get kicked.
Yeah.
Carlos. Nah, this fucking guy.
The connector one. Oh my god.
That's motherfucker. Right. Hit him for 70. How do I hit you for 70 in the chest? There's not a chance you get hit for 70 with an orb. Not a fucking chance.
Withdraw this, come on.
Can we fuck?
Can we fuck?
Yeah, cheers for breaking the van.
Declan, what's the guy's island that has like all them spawners on? It's got like scum.
It's only one.
Yes.
Yeah.
Nah, that's
oh no.
I'm pretty sure that's the end of one.
Oh, Ollie, I'm in 1.11 and there's redstone actually connects.
Yeah, fuck off, mate. Yeah, fuck off.
I don't have a pet shack, that's what I can't be honest.
Ugh.
Oh, I just downloaded the Christmas pack, Christmas one from 2 years ago.
See you there, mate. Are you 1 HP? Or 7?
No, 7.
Where the fuck are you going?
Yeah.
Check it.
It's B. It's close, right?
No. Oh, wait, you cut off? Didn't D rank, oh yeah.
I did, oh yeah.
Kid, you suck at counts.
You just got your rank last game, didn't you?
No, different.
That was so shit.
I don't know why they're about to cry.
Right, I'm off for a bit.
I'm pretty bored myself. I might go off now. Bye.
Yeah, alright, dickhead.
Cunt.
Oh, lovely. No, he's already gone. He can keep insulting.
I don't know what to make it out of. We need a hopper. Still. Do we unblock cords?
Lapis blocks.
Actually, I know what I want. I'm gonna do.
Lapis blocks.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing. Actually, make some lapis blocks, see what they look like. I might be able to
There's some on the beacon, work on them. If you look over there.
How tall do they need to be?
It's...
Can you go to, like... Kill...
I'm definitely not going back to that guy's base. No, it's okay, I know the dimensions.
Okay. How tall?
So you need... So we need the, bollocks was my lapis.
How many blocks tall? It's
three underneath. Well no, you can't do that, Ollie.
Why?
Because it has to be cactus, remember? And then if cactus touches a block.
Yeah, I know, I've got an idea.
Oh, okay. The cactus is eight tall. No, nine. And then a
nine.
Roof, so ten.
Ten. And then I want three blocks underneath.
Yeah, so... Yeah.
Let's just oh my god, do not do that. Fuck, oh, that looks awful.
Oh.
And I was gonna build it the other way as well.
Oh.
So how many across?
Nine.
Let me just have we got any sand anyway? In the middle, does it have to be any blocks lower, or is it just all one?
It's just one. So that's seven.
Then I can... Yeah.
So two more. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, two more.
Oh, it needs to be a bit longer. Doesn't matter. Because I've got a pattern. Look. Oh, wait. So can the cactus go next to glass? But it can't. Come.
No, it can't go next to any glass.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to move that over one.
Yeah, you want a cactus here in the corner. Ollie, give me the sand.
No, look, it needs to go here, doesn't it?
No.
Yes. Oh no.
Go in the corner.
No, it can't. There's glass there.
Yeah, it can go here, I mean.
I was going to put glass along the whole wall.
What? Actually, Ollie, why are you trading with me?
What?
Why are you trading with me?
What? How did I do that?
Shift right click.
Oh.
Well, Ollie, what you're meant to have is this is one lower, and then the wall's a cactus every other block.
So like this?
So, no. So, like, you wouldn't have this pillar, and then you'd have the sand here. And then this would be poking out one. It's how you
build it. No, but we just build it in one. So this is the... Then we build it in one. So yeah. Then the sand will go here.
Yeah, so, okay. No, you can build it here. You can put the cactus here.
Yeah, okay. What, are we going to alternate the glass then? So, like, then move it. Then put another one there.
And then the glass here. Whole glass. Yeah, so it'll have to be 11 then. 1, 2,
yeah, something like that, I don't know.
Five, six,
we'll see as it goes.
That's 8.
Have you got any more cork? I don't have that much.
I have.
Can you buy it from the shop?
Probably.
How many blocks?
Is
this the moment?
Let's see. Bollocks.
I think okay. It's one more.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. There should be 5 cactus.
There's 6.
Wow, okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Actually, no, it's not fine. It's meant to be 5. In the middle.
You need 4 blocks between each thing, so wait. Say a spawner goes here. Where yours?
So it's meant to be 1, 2, 3. Should go here. Actually, no, one block more.
No, that's fine. Because I looked at another guy's farm, and each one had 4 blocks in between the spawners and the cactus.
Yeah, this is 4 blocks. 1, 2.
Yeah, so that's fine. We put two spawns in the middle.
Actually, we can just do a pole. But I'm saying we can make this smaller. It doesn't have to be this big.
No, it must be big. Then we can upgrade.
11. Yeah.
Yeah, 11. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
And then we only need one. Oh, no, actually, no. It needs to be 9 because of the water. That's why. It needs to be 9 because that's how far water stretches. That's why it's 9. Yeah, when I said 11 originally, I meant, 11 including the walls.
Nine in the middle, yeah. So, like this.
Well, that means it's too long on this side as well.
Yeah. So it was 11, so it needs to be 9.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
So, 9. That's all that was actually. So it's there.
Yeah.
Quartz blocks of 38 per. Oh my god, 2.5k stack.
That's why we want it smaller.
Who did you rob this off from?
Rob who? What?
The quartz.
Oh shit, I did actually steal from that guy. Yeah, the quartz is from him. So the guy who accused me of stealing spawn was I actually stole quartz off of, but it probably means nothing to him given that he paid me 100k regardless.
Yeah. Wait, you sure that's right?
Yep.
3.
9.
3,
and
oh yeah.
There's
yeah.
5 cactus. Cacti.
Well, this should be one lower, surely. This looks weird.
Yeah, it's because it's slabs. That's why
yeah,
it's weird.
Better, but it's probably better to put it here. Fuck me, this is expensive.
Do you want to give me the pillars?
I don't have enough blocks.
I'll build a little staircase over here. Yeah, so then each cactus is 8 tall.
Okay. And then does the roof go on top of directly on top of the cactus?
Yeah, it can.
Is it supposed to?
Yeah, sure. Well, that's what I did on the other guys, but I did get banned for that, so do what you want.
I can always change it if it's shit.
I think it will look better if you, leave gaps above the cactus.
You say that now.
Need to do it. No, no. You can do what you want. 5% might look better, but you can't really see the top end. So I wouldn't really block, break it on top of the cat.
Shop it.
Once you get this guard thing up,
I just picked up like 10 stone swords.
Need to find a way to incorporate lapis blocks into everything. Because we just have so many.
Do the cactus all the way as well. Oh no, wait, Declan, the cactus will grow up, won't it?
No, it doesn't grow above 3 naturally.
Oh yeah.
And worry. Also, if it grew up, it would just hit the block and break.
No, it doesn't break if there's a block above it. It's just next to it.
Yeah, then it will grow up. What was I looking for? Water bucket. Ollie, do you like our beef? It's fucking
but nice. Shit. Oh, I'd break the cactus.
How much money have you got?
6k.
Okay, you're gonna have to pay me 2.4 so I can buy a hopper.
Okay. Give me. Oh yeah.
It's such a fucking investment.
If you could AFK that, it would not be so bad.
But AFK machines are banned. Oh my auto mine is banned.
I'm a retail, I thought there was a roof on this, so I just kept building up. Went up about 4 blocks too hard.
Fucking dark.
Have you got redstone blocks?
I have, yeah, over here.
Actually, let's have some lapis ones, actually. Got an idea.
Wait, I did the water, didn't I? Oh yeah, I need some money for the hopper.
Oh yeah.
And let me get the chests as well. Can chests open with half slabs above them?
Yeah.
Stuff. What the fuck is that?
What is
this in our base? I don't know what it is because I'm not used to this texture pack. It's like a, I think it's endstone with something on it.
Oh yeah, it's the chorus thing.
Oh, it looks fucking disgusting.
Lapis box.
Slash pork chop.
No, lapis.
I'm buying. I'll have that. Bloody hell. Just use TP.
TP to me.
TP Ollie.
What's up? Lapis.
Oh, bollocks, I haven't got any. It's okay, I'll just get some. Or not.
It's all on the fucking beat.
I'll stay up here. I just thought, you know, it's gold on one side, so maybe it should be. Maybe okay, do you want a TP? Oh, whoops. There we go. Oh, actually, I want
to. Is this left or right? Sort of. Oh, man.
Oh yeah, so we got four glass spawners.
Yeah. Glass, and then.
Oh my god, the pattern on these blocks, I can't tell which one's a block.
Do you know how to place them?
Yeah, just pretty much central.
Yeah. Wait, oh, back to this pot then. Declan.
Yeah.
We need to place the cactus first.
Yeah. So the cactus, so it's 9 from the floor. So, gap of 3 on each side. Actually, no, put one right in the middle. So, 4 up. 2, 3, 4. Aw, it's a shame we don't have 5, then we can make it across.
On someone else's island, they left 4.
My mic has been on mute this whole time. I've got to go. Bye!
Oh, you.
That was worth coming back for.
Oh, I didn't even know he was here.
Oh, how's this gonna work? Huh?
Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready when you are, can't. Why did you put a stone block there? I didn't know you could nerf hole a cactus.
Yeah.
Jump on the stone.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Such yeah, a okay. Weird way of doing it. Oh, your armor must be taking a fucking beating.
That's an empty proof.
Jesus Christ.
Place them. Are you placing them all in a row?
I'm placing them. No, around this block.
Really?
I could place them on the row. Wait, 10.
How many do we have?
4.
So I think place them all above each other.
So 3 up, 5, that was 5, 4, is that 3 blocks? 1, no, it's 4.
That's
blocks.
4. One, yeah, then go up.
Okay. Oh, you're not... Okay.
What?
You should probably do that first, it's harder to do the cactus.
Oh yeah, output.
Patch it up. I can teleport out. Nice one, Ollie. You thought this through?
I did it, mate.
Oh, nice. Slash EGS. Oh, God. Here we go. Make sure it's the ghast, yep. Yeah. Oh, wait, you can't place spawners on other spawners. 2 and 2. Okay. You ready? Three.
get out of them? What are you doing? Oh.
Please? Please?
Well, none have spawned, yeah.
Yeah, please work.
It's a bloody squid in there.
Yeah, it's because he's glitching through. Poor guy. He's exactly what I'm last time. I don't know what it is.
But did it literally just not work?
I don't know if they take a while. No, it's not that they take a while to spawn. It's because it's not.
Is it?
I've forgotten what the problem is. Also, there's no way in there.
Like you fucking.
I'll go with my original thing.
What was wrong?
Yeah. I wanna get out. I don't wanna be in here anymore!
Make sure the items don't drop on top of the spawner.
Yeah,
I think you needed gates for them to spawn on the sides. Doesn't do that.
Wait, did I break it again?
Yeah, but it's not even, like, it's not that many. It's important.
Yeah, there's not as many as the other base, but still, it's annoying. It's just that every couple of minutes. The endless screams. Not dying. Get
oh God, why would I let you fucking build it?
I was gonna let you build it, but
it spawns above it. It's wrong. You needed a full gap click space on the side so they spawn. What? That's what it is.
You do it, Ollie.
I can't be asked to move it now.
Alright, well I can get the spawners if you want.
We'll sleep and all that.
I think it's alright. I don't know if the items are landing on stuff or not.
Oh yeah, we've got some items.
Yeah, there's not an item on the spawners.
Okay. It's alright, but I spawn as soon as
okay, play spawner. Let's go.
Oh, I can't be asked. It's not really worth it, to be honest, anyway, at the moment. Because people have, like, played spawners that we can use with, like, 20 in.
Yeah, we got two. That's basically 20. 20 is just 2 with a 0 on the end, and 0 means nothing, so it's basically 2. Oh, you got end rods. Ooh, Ollie. Fancy.
That's what that thing... God,
why have you done... There's a fucking chest over there.
You love it when I empty my inventory into chests. Especially very well sorted out. Ollie, should we try and sort out our chests?
I might expand the cactus. Do I have stuff to put some glass? Sand.
I think I'll start by making like a stone chest. It's probably the best start.
Okay, we've got loads of string.
Oh, is that a chorus part? Oh, a chorus flower.
Yeah, yeah, I don't know what that does. Flower? Don't know. I bought them both, so I didn't know which was which. My arm is pretty much broken.
Yeah, my arm is pretty dinged up.
Where are the diamonds?
The what?
Diamonds, have you got them?
No.
Yeah, you are. You put them, they were in blocks. No.
No.
Wait, let me see how much that puts our eyes level up.
Oh, they look at my head.
What the fuck? How have you done that? You've got string on your fucking head.
Wait, what's that? What's probably the weirdest thing? Oh, actually. Ollie. My head. Oh, bollocks. If you fix it, fucks up the name.
Does it? Does it for me?
No, I got 5 epic chests.
What chorus part are you at? Oh, I don't have any money. Any star
point. Oh, like,
you gonna say what?
I was gonna say diamonds.
Let me go and have a look at this guy's profit shop and go and see if he makes some money.
How do you spell Versace?
What? You charge him $150, make $20 a bloody stack.
Ollie, how would you spell Versace?
V-E-R-S-A-C-E.
Okay, good.
Yeah, that's a rip-off. That's the worst looking island I've seen. It's fucking made out of cobble.
That's called snapback.
Huh?
Is it a snapback? Yeah.
Yeah.
I keep on losing my speed.
Yeah, same. I think it's out of the range of the beacon.
Illegal immigrant snatcher. Jesus. Oh, it's fucking Ben. Why is he not banned? The gas thing isn't actually that loud. I haven't heard it in a while. I don't know if it's broken.
I guess it's just not as efficient as other people's.
No, maybe, I think maybe... What the fuck is that? I think I hear a squid thing. Is there a way into your cactus farm?
No, I've got a home at the top.
Oh. Can I make a hole in your cactus farm?
Come, but...
I'll make it behind the hopper. I don't know if a lab is... Think we have any labs pre-made? Ollie, how do you make... How does it grow? The thing.
What?
The thingamajig. What's it called? The chorus. Wrong.
How do you just leave it?
What, do you put the chorus flower on it? Or what?
I think you have to use the chorus plant.
I have the chorus fruit. But the ice...
You can make Enron for that.
Button. So how do we get chorus plant?
You buy the actual chorus plant and then you think it grows.
Oh. You might have to buy another chorus plant one.
Wait.
I broke it and I tried to place it but it didn't work.
If I can get 11k, I can make $500 profit at a time.
I can give you $100. Oh. Wait, did you put some chorus plant down?
No.
Oh, I think if you just put a chorus flower on an endstone block, it grows up.
Probably.
Because
I think
it's
it does.
Three blocks high. $11k, how much cash do we have?
Not a lot, don't sell it.
Yeah.
Actually, wait, if you're gonna sell it, give me the money, so I think I can make some decent profit then.
Yeah, I was gonna give you the money. Fuck it, okay, I need to empty my inventory first. Oh, there's a bunch of cactus in the chest for some reason.
Yeah, I know. Keep that cactus and then I'll sell this one. Because I need that building.
Oh, wait, have you already taken the stuff in the chest?
Yeah.
I took some of it out as well.
Okay, how much have I got? Which have you got?
Oh, I didn't sell it. I put it back.
Actually, wait. I've got enough.
Are you really gonna place 8 stacks of cactus?
Yeah. Do you know how many stacks went into that farm?
No, and I don't really want to know if it's higher than 8 stacks.
Oh, wait, it's there. I thought it was by the normal retard. Doesn't matter. 3 cobble. Oh, the grey. Where's the grey?
Oh no, the gas pump is working. I just was out of earshot. We need a poking hole. Oh, it's 4 hands.
Let's build some more characters. To extend all this glass.
Oh wait, we don't need to make stuff into blocks anymore, do we?
Well, what? No, not really. Unless you just want to place on the level.
You can have like a stockpile of blocks. Keeping them in chests, we'll just place them down. Or just make this beacon stupidly massive.
What am I doing? I should have made this glass like stained or something, it would look nice.
Instead it looks shit.
Doesn't look that bad.
Actually Ollie, you could go back and replace it.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, do the glass below the bottom layer of the cactus.
I could do an outline and like a white stained or something. Like on the corners and around the sides maybe.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I wish I would have built a wall on this now. Like the other side. So I could have spattered it along instead of up.
Oh, these end rods are cool. I've never really used them.
Neither.
So you can put torches on the ceiling, Ollie. Haha.
Yeah, sure. They're not torches.
Yeah, but they're a light source. Still counts.
Nah. Can you put them on a wall though?
Yeah.
Yeah, actually.
You can put them on the floor, the wall, the ceiling. Well, just any direction. Ooh, diamonds. Oh, bollocks. I jumped in the mechanism.
I'm gonna stop.
I took some damage. I've been closer to death in the same situation.
Cactus farm so expensive to fill because of all the glass.
Yeah, but it doesn't even need to be glass, does it?
Be careful, I'm not gonna fucking switch now, am I?
Yeah, but it didn't need to be glass.
Looks a bit shit, you just have a box on the fucking island. Wait, these mobs could spawn on glass, I swear they can't.
Ah, fuck. Dunno.
No, doesn't matter, I'll put torches on it. It's a creeper just spawned on it.
Are you sure it's not spawning on the sand?
No, it's nowhere near the sand. Alright. Oh yeah, I don't know where it spawned.
You needed parkour.
You know this bloody platform?
Yeah.
Spawned on there and jumped down because I'm basically at that platform.
Oh yeah, you can break that.
That's how high I've gone up. I haven't got any blocks.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to make sandstone.
Wait, how do you make a chorus fruit into a pop chorus fruit?
Smelt it.
Ah, shit, I thought you ate it.
Got to PP with a shovel, because I'm not panned, like, fucking punching all
the dirt. Oh, we don't actually have a diamond shovel.
Do you not get one kit?
No, we get, pickaxe, sword. I can bring you 2 stone, doesn't really matter, does it?
Ah, make a diamond, I ain't fucking.
Yeah. 1 second.
Oh my God. Fucking land.
Yo, what's guaning, Ollie?
Look up at the old island.
What?
Just got rid of Billy's fucking house.
Shit. It's my texture pack. It looked like you turned it all into dirt, and I was very confused.
I don't know what to do with this, but...
Ollie, it's forked out.
What do you mean?
The thingy. The thingy. You know? And now it's got three flowers.
Oh.
The chorus plant. It went up four blocks, now it's split into three, and it's got three flowers.
Yeah, that grass didn't die, is it?
No, you just have to look for another one to spawn that pushes the other one out of the way.
Six grass. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, look, two more just fell in. No, they genuinely did. Sounds like
yeah, I don't know. This, but it's fucking two.
Ollie, have you got any more ends, though?
No, you have to buy a control.
Is it less than 100?
For one piece? Probably.
Okay, I'm off. Sure. We're doing the chorus plant business now, Ollie. I love it. It looks cool. Where's the endstone? 98!
I only got it to...
Fucking hell!
Yeah, I know. It's
oh my perfect. God! There you go, Ollie. But I can double my chorus plant production.
Sir, adrenaline of any star. Wait, I wanted to ask how many hours I've had AFK.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Fuck.
Ollie, look. Did you lose all of it?
Ollie, look at my head.
How would you even do that?
Slash hat with whatever you're holding. Nice.
Right. Wait.
Bollocks. I've lost all that now. Fuck.
It all just broke, didn't it?
It did. Yeah. I got three chorus fruits, but I don't think you can make it. Okay. Ready? Wait, is there I'm gonna whip out Google for a second.
No, there's not yet. To make it into. I can't remember what it's called, whatever.
Oh, for fuck's sake, BRB.
Nice one, Ollie.
I can't make a chorus line, you have to. I'll have to go buy one, but I'll be new. Price gone up. What? 27.
Hmm. Reasonable.
Okay.
Nope.
stuff right now.
Is there any stock?
No.
Okay. I don't know how efficient this cactus farm is, but it doesn't feel that efficient.
Okay, you do have to break that bit.
Well, can you put regen on the beacon instead of haste?
So how many beacons do you need for a number?
I think six.
See, I saw someone with four and he had all six thingies.
It might not have been them all on two, though. You don't really need strength, though. Actually, if you're killing mobs, it's useful.
Actually, yeah. So, we don't need strength. So, jump boost. Pretty much a double beacon, actually. Because resistance, isn't that? I mean, it might be. I wonder if resistance affects fall damage.
I don't know.
I actually love these chorus things.
Why? They're shit.
They're just cool. Oh yeah, slash PV is actually shit.
Why?
Like, well, I don't know, they give you E-chest, which is, what, for three rows?
Yeah.
But then they also give you player vault, which is just two, or one.
Yeah, I don't know.
So we can't let our chorus things grow too big, because then if we don't break the flower, then it's fucked.
No, because in the end, if you break it, you get a loot.
Yeah, but oh, there's a hole here. Yeah, you get loads, but if you don't get your flower back. Then... The thing I read basically said, don't break it by not the thing.
What's the thing?
Don't break it by the base. Only break it by the flower.
Oh yeah, okay. If you break it one above the base, then yeah.
Yeah. No, no. Actually, only break it by the flower.
I don't know which one is the flower.
It's a big block. The what? The core. The actual thing you place.
Yeah.
That bit, only break that bit.
Because
if you break the base, the whole thing breaks and it just turns into fruit.
Yeah, but that's good.
Wait, has our level gone down?
Yeah, because I broke all them blocks up there, didn't I?
Oh yeah, the stone break. Oh yeah, what are you doing up there?
Huh?
Hey, what are you doing up there, dickhead?
I'm on cactus one.
Oh, you just broke it. You didn't break it.
No, I broke
the bridge as well.
Yeah.
Oh. I made that bridge myself. mean, I made it out of the wrong block, but other than that.
Billy's house is fucking shit.
Actually, I might bridge over again, and I'll make it so...
No, don't.
No, I'll make it so it goes, like, round the cactus thing.
No, don't. Just build on the lake floor and set the iron home down there.
Oh, but it looks cooler.
We'll do something with that later on. Get a floating that's actually looking good.
Well, I think your IS home is... Wait, actually, Ollie, if you were to do IS home, where would that take you?
Up there.
And if I were to do IS home, because I'm pretty sure I set it down here. Oh, no. I did briefly have it down there. I want to do my challenges. What challenges have I got?
Oh, right. Actually, wait, it was down there. And then I think you must have changed it.
Oh, so yeah, I guess I change it then, yeah. Yeah, but I think it's just better, because we both have a home down there, so I might as well just keep the home here.
Yeah. Just don't bridge across the little shit.
Oh, what am I doing? Challenges. Enderpulse, that's it.
I thought you'd already done that.
Nope. I need... Oh, cakes. That's what I got stuck.
My challenge progress came back.
Ah, okay. I remember what I was doing. I wanted a chicken farm. We need another hopper then.
Oh my god.
Get some eggs. We won't go too crazy, we'll just have fuck, what am I doing? I'm completely lost. I need to make pumpkin pies and the other thing. Can we make pumpkin pies? Sugar? Can you sell sugar and sugarcane?
Don't know about sugar. You can definitely sell sugar.
Because if you can sell both, I might... Oh, actually, no, because we haven't got a sugarcane farm.
You could make one also, eventually.
That's probably not good.
We need to extend the thing, but...
Sugar is actually worth less than sugarcane.
The only thing is... Pistons are quite expensive.
Sugarcane is 1.8 per thing, and sugar is 1.03.
Okay,
so sugarcane is better.
How much is
what? Piston?
Sugar. No, sugarcane per stack.
Oh,
so.
Per stack, I don't know. It's 1.8 individually, so 1.8 times 64.
About 100.
115.2 per stack. I don't know what cactus is. I think it's like 190.
How much are pistons?
Well, we can probably make them anyway, because it's just wood, cobble.
Yeah, it's cheaper to make them.
They're actually, like, how much is...
100 something.
No lag.
Why can't I slash black? Okay, it is lagging.
No lag at all. There we go. Piston down here. A piston would be 293, so yeah, it's better.
Yeah, I know, I just looked.
That guy's island level is minus one.
Yeah, I know, I was thinking that. How do you do that?
Oh, I think your island level goes down the more deaths you've had on it. Or, like, probably. You lose points. So he's obviously got, like, his bedrock. And then died.
How do you know what blocks are best for your IS level? Is there some way you can check?
Try and error. Well, the only way you can really do it is to do to place it down. No, to do IS level, okay. Place it down, and do IS level again.
Yeah. Okay.
But the problem is you have to wait a minute between commands.
Okay.
starting an empire. I got 3 trees on the go.
We need to make a tree farm down here. We need to just extend this out so we can make loads more stuff.
I'll break all but one. Congratulations to Fearless and Maxi Baby on getting married. What?
Just put in chat bent plants.
Dead bastard. Oh god. You fucking gay or something? Oh, Ollie, all the fruits and all the flowers. I'm putting these flowers on my e-chest. This is my new favourite thing.
If you get chorus fruit, put it in the chest and then I can make blaze rods. Not blaze rods, I mean
the ender. An enderman just spawned out of nowhere. Oh, if it spawns enderman as well, that's very cool.
What?
Ollie, can you start your fucking... Oh, that's why I was making ladders. Come on.
Do not build a ladder to the top of the cactus farm.
Oh god, no. I'm just making it to the top. So if there's maintenance. I just keep on seeing cactus glitching through. I guess it's just lag.
Yeah, I know.
It's really getting to me, Ollie.
I think I need to change the water thing because it looks a bit shit. Like that made out of that stone.
Keep on forgetting the fucking commands. Oh, turn bottom.
Once I get so I can do it rapidly.
Wait, how have you dropped so many bricks that there's a stack of chisels, isn't it? Because that wasn't me.
No, it's where I break all that stuff. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's weird because it's exactly a stack. There's an enderman. Oh, someone else just got married, yay. Oh, bollocks. An enderman just fucking hit me. And I was on the bottom layer as well. If you fall off that, you are very nearly fucked.
You are,
man. Oh my god. The gas just burned.
This is some risky stuff. Look how high up I am.
Yeah, but you're high enough to have a chance to TP.
To be fair, I wouldn't really care.
Whoa, oh yeah, if you fall onto something, that's also fun. Oh, I'll leave my little chorus babies.
My whole balance is just going fuck. I need some sand as well.
We're yet to make any money off of anything. Actually, I can sell these gas tills and gunpowder.
Not a lot.
Actually, wait, how much does Bad Dog? How much does he buy gunpowder for? Because
he doesn't.
He does, doesn't he?
No, you buy it off him.
No, you sell it.
And it's a profit
shop. You sell
shop.
32.
I do. $60. More than the shop, anyway. It is more than the shop.
How much is it?
The shop is 270.
What? A set? Is that like a
stack? Stack. No, for a stack.
Oh, for a stack piece, he does 120. Yeah. Slash. Rip shop. How much are gas tiers?
Like 1.7k.
Yeah, 27.
What's that?
Per one.
What's that person's name that Cal goes to the cactus for?
No, I don't. Wasn't listening when Bill said it, wasn't listening when Cal said it.
Because that's like the best on the server. Everyone sells it for 800.
Oh wait, how much is it for emerald? It's 75k, I think. Oh, someone opened an insane crate, and someone else called him a virgin.
Seeing this is high enough.
Yeah, I think once you're level with the original platform, you can stop. You're already
I'm already above it.
Yeah, okay, so just stop there, then.
Yeah, maybe. Depends on fishing.
Should I break one string?
Nah, you're redoing the whole thing if it... I don't know if it will.
I think it does. I mean, that really makes me want to test it out now, but... Actually, I'll go in a survival quick. Well, no, sorry, a creative, a single player. Oh fuck, I didn't do super flat. Wait, so how do you do it?
Place...
The bottom layer
place glass. Cactus. You place cactus, just do like three with a gap in the middle, then you put cactus on it. And then put string next to all of them, and then put sand on top of that. And then...
What, put string next to all the cactus?
Cactus. Yeah.
So, sand and cactus.
Does it?
No, sorry, I got distracted by my textures. Wait, so cactus, and then string. So place the string next to the cactus.
Yeah, and then put sand on top of it.
Sand on top of that.
And then do another layer on top of that as well. I don't see it, but...
Oh, this is easy. I mean, I am flying, never mind.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If I had...
But you know you'll get bullied if you get slash fly.
I'm getting another. I'm gonna probably make another. That's that easy to make.
Okay. Wait, did you say you're gonna make another cactus one?
Probably. Cause it will look shit if I extend to Scotty, won't it? Maybe build another one right next to it.
Okay. Punch some string. No, it wouldn't do anything.
Okay. I didn't think it would.
Sorry, I thought... I didn't
realize... Because the string holds it up.
Yeah, I didn't realize the string was an actual thing. Well, because there are some... There
used to be like a vine. Pretty sure that would do.
There's a glitch. I think it's double tall grass. if you get
yeah.
some tall grass, place sand on top of it, and then break the bottom of the tall grass, it stays up. But as soon as the sub block next to it is changed, then it falls down. I thought it was a glitch like that, but obviously it's not a thing. Whoever finishes my parkour gets 4 stacks of cactus. I do love parkour.
Worth it.
Matthew Zaya. Yeah, efficiency definitely doesn't work on cocoa beans.
You mean fortune?
That's what I said.
I think it does. You said efficiency.
No, why would I say efficiency? I know that's wrong, obviously. Oh yeah, I think I could be a chorus farmer in real life.
What?
I think I could be a chorus farmer in real life.
Alright, you can actually make a chorus farm for water. I saw someone do a farm.
Was it Hades? May he rest in peace.
Long live Kanga. Yeah, he did play the game when this was in the game. Oh
well,
shit,
I'm
gonna die.
Is it? He was in 1.8, yeah.
I didn't even know.
Yeah, because
I didn't even know the NC.
Combat and Ender update.
Yeah, I didn't even know that was in the game until like a month ago.
Yeah, it's because even though I think we stopped playing in 1.9 or 10.
10 probably. But I never.
But yeah, but because you were always playing factions, it was just 1.8. Oh, okay. I got 8 chorus flowers saved up. Stop putting random stuff in the cactus chest.
Oh yeah, I just did.
Well, I'm finding string, I'm finding torches.
Yeah, that's... I don't know. That's because I break it in the air and it just falls
yeah.
down.
Yeah,
I don't actually
go
and dump
go in the
my,
chest,
my
really.
Shit
I can't
in
really...
the fuck.
I don't do that either. I don't see what your point is on.
You literally put your whole inventory in that chest.
No,
literally.
I don't put my whole inventory in it. I keep my sword, my pickaxe, and because I don't want you to get that. My stuff.
My boots, like, take so much fucking damage.
Then stop jumping off!
Oh, wait. I need to light this up.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even sell the gas tears.
You didn't what?
I bought the gas tears to the warp shop to sell them. No, I didn't even sell. They can go in the back of the chest. Ooh, I need to sell these chests. This is stone. This can be the stone chest. Okay, so. I need another chest. Oh, I got so many different things.
My acrobatics is 8. Oh my god, I fell all the way down. My acrobatics is 87.
Five pumpkin pie. Oh, I need 3 buckets of milk.
That's easy.
We don't have a cow.
Yeah, go to that guy's
I'm gonna need 15 wheat.
His name is UR, just tab it and then you can go there.
So wait, I need 15 wheat. Sugar, eggs. Is it 2 eggs or 1 egg? I can never remember.
I don't know what you mean.
Cake. I always forget whether it's 1 in the middle or 2 on the outside. Let's hope it's too shitty. And I need another bit. There we go. You're dead to me. Still got your shovels on.
I don't need them, do I? Fucking did it all by hand. By the time you would have even TP'd to me, I would have done most of it anyway.
Whoa, alright, Ollie. Jeez.
Buy it for me,
and then I'll buy it for you.
Okay. You buy it for me first, and then I'll buy it for you in a few days.
And then I might buy it for you. Right, so let's see. Boom. What did I get for that? One diamond and 5 iron ingots. No, gold ingots. Ooh.
These challenges are worth doing.
Ollie, I don't need your opinion.
Some of the like higher challenges might actually be worth doing, to be honest, but you've got to do the lower one to get to it.
That's why I'm trying to get to it, Ollie. Jeez. Well, I'm demanding things. Oh, here they are. So I need to buy 11. Oh, shit. Buy... Oh god, how much is this going to be? How much is this going to set me back? If I can even find the right section. Okay. 9. No, that's 17. Minus 8. Plus 2. 11. Oh, it's only $100. That's not too bad. Boom. Oh god. That's a lot of shit. Okay. 5 of every colour wool. Brew 1 potion of fire resistance, slowness, swiftness, healing, harming, invisibility, strength and regeneration. You get an enchant table. Craft a jukebox and collect all music discs. Jesus. Collect 50 emeralds for 10 diamonds. Collect one of every
50
kind of...
50 emeralds?
Yeah.
How'd you get that?
Well, you can get an upgrade as well.
Oh, there's really a beacon. Work?
Here we go. Nice. Let's see. Pow. Hold a village meeting with 10 villagers. So have 10 villagers. Oh, you get 4 hoppers for that. Now that is actually a good reward. On a normal Skybox
villagers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure villagers are like 10k each.
Build an iron golem, build a snow golem.
Buy a villager spawn.
Have a party, invite 4 friends. What? Need be near
I'm pretty sure
people?
You can do that. Just to your iron.
Must be standing within 10 blocks of all required items. You're missing 5 times player. Shit. So I'd need 5 people on. Oh, there's no thing for this one. There's cool. No, like, reach level number. Have a party, all monsters invited, get close to a skeleton, zombie, spider, creeper, and enderman all at the same time. And for that, you get some skulls.
Well,
it's cool, it's probably a pretty easy challenge. How many do I have to do for the next level? Oh, the last level. I have to do 9 of these, and there are 3, 6, 9, 11. 9, 11. Oh. Collect 1 of every kind of cooked or crafted edible food. Ugh. Jeez. For a mushroom spawn egg, 2 gold blocks, 3 music discs, and 5 emeralds. Oh wait, there's my own golem. I can do that. Shall I make him in a little cage? He can be our buddy. Make him a little 5x5 room. 9 blocks. What? 1. Ah. Ollie, I'm making a friend because you're too busy with that cactus thing. I need to find another friend. Where's he gonna be?
I'm actually getting through this bridge.
How? I've got a new friend. Hey. Here it is. What did I get for that? A name tag, an anvil, a cauldron, and 2 iron blocks.
What?
Nothing. Not important. Ollie, I think you'll like what I've done with the place.
Why'd you put him in here? Dinner bone. What is that?
He's upside down, he's an iron golem.
Oh yeah, no, I didn't even realise he's upside down. I was thinking I've heard that before. I'm actually, how did I not see him as upside down?
Maybe you're upside down too.
Do you think you can put a horse upside down and get on it?
Yeah. And you like ride on the legs, it's weird.
Oh, I thought it might do it the other way around.
No, you're not underground.
Oh my god, I've gone through like over like 15 just from doing that bit just then.
I'm having so much fun with these forest plants, Ollie. It's great.
Oh my god, I've run out of money.
You're not having any more chorus plants.
Gonna have to go spell this cactus.
We got a full stack of chorus fruits now, Ollie. Yay. I think they're 9 each. That's pretty good.
What do you mean 9 each?
Like, they sell for 9 per chorus fruit.
We could make a chorus fruit farm quite easily.
Oh, pumpkins.
They're carved. I already picked them. I tried to sell them.
Yeah, that's because you're in a new update where carved pumpkins exist. Whereas back in the old days, all pumpkins were carved.
Oh, yes, so you can.
Yeah. Oh, it's a drop party, he's dropping cobble and everything. Where'd he go? Actually, Ollie, you need a pumpkin for one of your challenges.
Okay. Yeah, there's about 4 there. I can buy like stacks from this guy.
I picked up 53 from him, so actually I'll
when I picked up some it was like,
now I have a stack on 16. I don't know what I have. He's rich.
You can sell that for some decent money.
2 stacks.
Well, I say decent, up. It's not that good. But...
this guy's mad. Oh, gold ore. Nice. Oh, someone's come here to enjoy my drop party, what a dick. Okay, 60 chorus fruits, 540. That's alright.
Don't know how easy it is to make.
Oh, fucking hell, pumpkins are worth a lot, yeah. Oh, wait, no, they're not. They're not. Wait, how much do you think an anvil sells for?
That way you can sell it.
Yeah, shit. Ollie, you gotta catch up with me. We can be quest buddies.
Get me all the stuff.
What are you on?
I need 64 wheat, 64 carrots, 64 potatoes.
Oh, that one here.
Yeah.
Okay, so 64
pumpkins. I've got the magnums, I know that.
Well, yeah, obviously. I just got the 64 pumpkin.
Yeah.
Thanks to a very generous drop party.
Version, but yeah.
So 64 sugar as well, isn't it?
I'll show you here more, I think. Okay, so it is
pumpkin,
64
melon.
Wheat, sugar, melon, carrots, potatoes, pumpkin. The reward for that's white. So.
Yeah, but it's so you can progress. It's so you can get the later ones.
I need to do two more, then I've got to do the quick as well. How easy was that to do? What do we even need to make these?
Two wheat and one cocoa bean for 8, so it's not that bad.
Oh, that's easy.
Oh, I need some more bones.
Go to that guy's.
Yeah.
But actually, what do you want? Bone meal or?
Yeah.
I think there's some little chest down there. I've had some earlier to make stained glass.
So I can power up my machine. Where's the hoe?
Six rows to the highest bit at the moment. Only another log to go for now.
Fortune on wheat gives you more wheat, I think it gives you more seeds.
Yeah, it does.
Fuck.
Did you not make that?
Well, no, I could have sworn last time I did it, it felt like I was getting more wheat.
Oh.
Obviously I wasn't. What about potatoes and carrots?
What do you mean?
Like,
yeah, it does. Yeah.
Right. No, clicking's pissing me off.
It's probably easier to just fucking hold it down.
Maybe you have to switch and... Oh.
Switch what?
Switch the thing. You know? switch to potato to bone meal to pickaxe to potato. To
can you not do the redstone clock thing with the
dispensers?
Yeah.
Do you mean the thing I'm doing right now?
Well, you don't switch to bone meal then.
Yeah, that, no. Yeah, but what?
You put the bone meal in the
Yes, that's what
dispenser.
I've been doing. It's the clicking that's pissing me off.
The, oh, yeah,
the
so
clicking
just...
of the redstone.
Oh.
Sorry, fucking... it was the clicking sound, not the clicking action.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant actual clicking it.
We don't need an auto one, but can you make a sugarcane farm?
No.
Damn it.
I ain't buying money.
Yeah, you don't need money. We got dirt, we got sugarcane, we got water.
We do on it, but make it look nice, so. We don't need. I can go and buy some. Don't worry about the sugarcane one.
Got stack of sugar, stack of melon, stack of pumpkin, stack of potato, carrots. Okay.
What do you need?
I need more bone meal.
Have you got wheat?
Yeah, I got all of everything apart from carrots, and I need, just need more bone meal.
Have you got sugar then?
I have this. Warp. Looting sword. Ooh.
Have you got one?
Yeah. Oh, I mean, I've only cut a couple of skeletons and I've got half a stack of bones. Okay, Ollie, I got your stuff.
Alright, give me a minute. Let me do one layer.
Yeah, why don't we make an auto pumpkin? That's easy, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's not as efficient. It's not that.
Yeah, but still, pumpkins are quite good.
Yeah, I know. Canvas is expensive to build. And I'd rather focus on this cactus farm than the moon. See how high this actually looks.
Oh, you're talking about Billy?
It looks like a decent amount, to be honest. Yeah, to be fair, it doesn't actually look that big. Could be bigger. Yeah, it definitely needs to be bigger.
Yeah, it does not need to be bigger.
It does. That's quite small.
I feel like you're being sarcastic, but I'd know.
No, you're... I'm actually not. I'm actually not.
Yeah,
have
I know
you
you're not
stuff?
Being sarcastic, but I feel like you should be.
No,
also,
that's
you're still
not
wearing
that big.
A cactus on your head, Ollie. That's how yeah, nuts you've gone. Oh, actually, Ollie, look at the name of my... Wait, let me make sure Clear Entities isn't on. Okay.
Just name what you're on.
Oh, I know, I should have called them my crop.
I wondered why you were asking me how to fucking spell Versace. Have you got the stuff?
Oh, yeah, my bad. Cheers.
That was nice to see. But yeah. Oh, I've got spawn, chicken, cow. Pig, yeah, don't waste them yet. Make sure you've actually got somewhere to put them.
I've got my ones in the chest.
I'll put them in this chest.
Yank. Oh, yeah, I got oh, that's a wolf. I'll take the sheep spawning. BRB.
Nice one, Ollie.
I'm actually so much awesome.
Yeah,
so.
One
top. Three. Well, these three rows, I'm going. Which would be like a 10.
That's what all the addicts say. Just one more row of cactus farm.
No, it's literally one, two. It's only 3 days, so literally not quite a few.
There's always one more. So, do you
want to
try AFK
tonight? I'll get warned if I AFK.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's pretty shit. So it says you can have 4 hours, but...
It's 4 hours in total and it kicks you after 4.
Yeah,
so
but if you get kicked, that's not bad, is it?
No, it kicks you after 4 hours, yeah. But if it exceeds, like, 4 hours, which is my AFK time... Actually, wait. I don't think it will, because the day, what time? I don't know when the day resets, but it resets at like 1. Mm. So I should be fine, actually. Hopefully.
You know, we'll be able to AFK anyway tomorrow.
Huh? Yeah, I know.
Oh,
unless awesome. I do it at like. So it'll be a new day. I think that's like the time that they counted it. Because someone said the new day starts in like 3 hours when it was like 10 or something.
Well, you and your fucking ink sack, buddy.
It's actually quite useful. Otherwise, they're quite hard. Yeah.
Yeah. I've only got though. Mine so far. Or at least in the place.
There's more in the other chair.
About 10, 17. Yeah, 17. Okay, I wonder how much ink sacks sell for. You can make a massive squid farm.
Don't sell them.
Why not?
Because I might want them.
Okay. Oh, what can I sell? I need to sell something, man. Quick.
Go to a profit shop.
I think I can sell chorus flowers. Maybe. Chorus flowers sell for 27.6.
That guy just got IP banned, so there must be some. Yes. I can't spam messages. What the fuck am I supposed to change?
Oh yeah, if you use any part the same, it says it's spam.
Put a fucking full stop. Oh
like
my god, it's still
when
spam.
I was having that argument in chat, I kept on putting ban in my messages, and it wouldn't let me because it was spam. Well, it's because usually on servers you can like get away with spam if you like put an exclamation mark at the end and then take it away and
yeah.
Alternate.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, but it doesn't bloody work. So it's literally impossible for me to ask the same fucking question.
Yeah, you just have to like ask the question, say oi, and then ask the question again.
Oh, okay, so if I say something else in between?
Yeah.
Still says it's fucking spam.
Oh. Your mother. Full stop.
What? Is that you doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, there's still... Oh, there's a staff on the hub. Right now. But he isn't good to serve yet.
Yeah, I think he's AFK.
Oh, he's gone off the server.
Oh my god. I literally saw him log out.
Oh, we're almost 574, aren't we? Yay.
We are 574.
No, we're 573.
Oh, yeah. Okay. When I logged in, I just saw 574, but it's
yeah, it's because it's the next two, one.
Yeah.
I just took like all the cactus out and we're back up to 2 stacks. Are you sure this isn't efficient enough?
It's not. We need like 20 dubs every 4 hours.
I feel like you're taking a piss.
Nah, because
I just saw him warn someone. But he's not online. Oh no, he is. He's in survival.
Message.
I thought it would be 4 hours in a row.
It's not. So can you check my hours here? I think I meant to set time goal. I need to expand the storage because that would definitely fill up in 4 hours. Have we got another? Got one for the guards. That's mob spawn.
Oh my god, one of the challenges is to be next to a zombie, creeper, skeleton, spider, and enderman at the same time. I could have done that back when this platform wasn't lit up. Oh, these chorus plants better be massive when I come back on. I bet they'll be at our...
Have you
AFK'd at all? No.
Couldn't you just leave it on?
Oh, but that's effort. You're used to AFK.
No, I'm not. You don't even have your computer in your room, wouldn't you?
Yeah, but Ollie, surely that helps you sleep. They're buzzing.
No, it doesn't.
Uh-huh. What is it?
Not helping you sleep.
Instant damage potion. Chug, chug, chug. Actually, what do I need? I need
to AFK overnight.
Why did you have to drink the fucking regen pots, Ollie?
Goddamn. Need some more.
Fire resistance, slowness, swiftness, healing, harmony. Oh, so many things.
Yeah!
tiers. 13. Okay.
Come on. It'd be more efficient to switch that whole cactus. I'm gonna start with cactus, see if I can get 18k or something.
Oh yeah, how much is that? Oh, potion of strength. Okay, I'm not showing my potions.
What the fuck, and I only fell down. But yeah, it's lethal, mate.
Fucking lethal, Jesus.
You've already eaten this guy out. Nice. Oh, there's a stack of bones in his chest the entire time. Wait, what does gas tears what do gas tears do in terms of potions?
Regen. I've managed to get to 70.
See, I saw them say TP to me for free shit, but I'm not gonna do it. Because I feel like he's gonna drop me a ghast spawn and then get me banned. Beautiful sound of ghasts screaming endlessly.
So used to go to the let me try this one.
Well, if you stand in the room with the iron golem, he'll protect you. Hi.
The fuck are you two still doing up?
What are you doing?
Anyone?
I think college.
Some fucking...
Yeah, I need this Ollie, he's skiving.
Are you actually skiving tomorrow, Ollie? Yeah. Go to bed, you two.
Fuck off, you fucking want to do some like VR chat, fucking Robin Ben friends.
Yeah, I am not playing Fortnite or whatever, you know.
Oh, what? You're playing Fortnite at 1 in the morning, that's even more sad. At least on VR chat you're getting that virtual dream. Fortnite you're losing it.
Just drop down, don't trust this. Fuck.
I'm not on to play VR chat, I'm just... Oh, I'm just playing some fucking Fortnite.
Yeah, it would be more dignified if you were playing VR chat.
Why?
Because you're playing Fortnite.
Oh, man. Cactus is 50 in here. That's how it's done.
Right, you guys have fun then, I'm gonna leave you to it.
Okay. I got him good.
Oh, no, I'm sure I made that. I made it to him. Okay. these guys please farm? Probably not. Right, use this.
Better not touch my fucking chorus trees. Okay, I left some presents for you in the gas chest.